Hey friends, welcome back to X-Blogs. Today's recipe is an easy version of a Punjabi style Rajma masala. Come, let's see how it can be made. Soak approximately 1.5 cup of dried Rajma overnight. Wash the Rajma clean and then pressure cook for 3-4 whistles. To a separate pan, add 4-5 tablespoons of oil. Secondly, add 2 bay leaves, 3 elaichi, 1/2 teaspoon of zira and 3 cloves. Next, I'm adding 2 big size chopped onions. Next, I'm adding approximately 2 tablespoons of freshly ground paste of ginger and garlic. Saute on low flame. Next, I'm grinding 4 big sized ripened tomatoes to a fine puree. Add the tomato puree to the onion mixture. Cook on medium heat for 5-10 minutes. Add 1 teaspoon of coriander powder, 1/4 teaspoon of garam masala, 1/2 teaspoon of dried kasturi methi, 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon of red chili powder, 1/4 teaspoon of zira powder, salt according to taste. Mix everything well and add water if needed. Cook on low to medium flame until the oil is released. Lastly, add the boiled rajma with the water to the gravy and mix everything well. Simmer on low flame for 15 minutes. Lastly, add a handful of chopped coriander and mix everything well. So finally, our Punjabi style rajma gravy is ready. It goes very well with rice, roti, zira rice or any kind of pulao. So do try this recipe and let us know how it turned out. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.